Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Can we do sujood to the grave of Imam Hussain alayhi salam? You will find that certain people prostrate towards the grave of Imam Hussain alayhi salam. Now, some people may look at that and say, well, this is shirk. If one is prostrating, thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving them the honor of ziyarat al-Hussain, of visiting the grave and the shrine of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, then there is no problem here. However, if one is prostrating with the intention that I'm doing sujood to the grave of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, towards Imam Hussain alayhi salam, then this is something which is not allowed. Therefore, when you do see someone at Karbala and they are doing sujood towards the grave of Imam Hussain alayhi salam, do not look at their intentions in a negative way. They may be thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that thank you, O Lord, for blessing me to be able to come to Karbala.